So it turns out that strings are just lists of characters. So I can take the character F, make a list of the character F, and the character O, and the character O, and that's equal to the string foo. I can, it's a list, so I can concat, I can cons a character before it, O foo. And there we are.